fucking jam right there. Everybody yelled and clapped except for that guy in the back with the beard. All right, there we go. Folks, I've had a great evening here, okay? Wonderful audience, beautiful people. Big fan of Kentucky, yep. And it's great to be alive, celebrating here with all you brothers and sisters. We gotta thank Terry for having us here, wonderful cat. Sound guy, motherfucker, that guy said, yeah. Wish I could take him on the road bus tomorrow night. Oh, that's the pussycat. I wish I could get on the bus. If you look outside when you leave, you'll see that the old Journey tour bus. I'm sleeping in Steve Perry's bunker, still stalagmites hanging from the top of this. This fucking guy says, we know exactly what they're doing. So what a couple reasons why we're here right now. Of course, we're getting ready to put another record out, our 21st record, folks. That's right. My brother Donnie and I, together a long time, we wrote some great songs together. Wonderful singer-songwriter. You can't say anything about that kid, you know. And this is a juggernaut, this song. 62 weeks in the charts on MTV, and Doc McGee was managing us. And all around the country was Skid Row, Cheap Trick, Def Leppard. This is a spare skin. Your radio station playing is called Fly High in the Sky. We'll be right back.